le amohela ho Rands with Sense. Lenane ho le na leng boitsebiso bo ka o thusang hore o tsebe ho tshwara tjhelete ya hao ka makgetho. Empa re mona ho tshehetsa le ho thusa ka dikeletso tse tswang ho ditsebi tsa rona hore le wena o tsebe ho etsa Rands with Sense. Nane hong la kajeno re li tlisetsa pale ya motho a ikemiseditseng ho iqalla kgwebo e leng ya hae. Pale ena e bua ka ho ikemisetsa, ho sebetsa ka thata le ho tseba seo o batlang ho se etsa bophelong. Ke pale eo re e fumaneng mane motseng wa Odendaalsrus, Freistata.
Odendaalsrus ke toropo e nyane mo Freistata, mo marapeng a Gauta mo letlhakoreng la toropo ya Welkom. Ke toropo ya pele ya di gold mine mo leje le putswa district municipality. Gomme e ipela ka moruo o montsi wa marapa a Gauta mo lefatsheng. Ke ka lebaka le moruo wa toropo e o kganniwa ke di mine. Fela gape o na le masimo a mantsi. Mo ke mo rutlwang pale ya ntate o motlotlo yo ikemiseditseng go direla ene le moradi wa gage bokamoso bo bontsi.
Dumela ra.
Dumela mme.
Re kopa o re bolele ka wena gore wena o mang o tswa ko kae?
Nna ke Kgwahleng Solomon Nkopane, ke tlhaga ke le ko Bothaville. Ke ngwana wa bohlano lapeng leso, empa bashimaneng re bane. Ke holetse Bothaville mme ebile ka baka kena sekolo mono kgotsong from the primary level go ya to my high school level. Then ka kena sekolo to Mophatwe secondary school to a public school ya Kgotsong, then ka ya Mophatwe secondary school. Then my high school level in ele nako e mahlonoko haholo e le nako ya di appraisal results during the 80s. Then ke ile ka kena sekolo mona up to standard 9. Then I decided to quit my schooling. Kana ko yeo mo party, then I go to Tlekzop. Then batswadi ba ka ba dutsi mono Bothaville na Tlekzop o kile ka ya ke le mo mme ka fumana e le hore ene le nako tsane tsa di-appraisal le dikolong. Then ka fumana e le hore it will be so unfortunate hore ke tswelele pele. That's when I've decided to correspond with some colleges. I'll start my corresponding with Success College. Then I've written my paperwork with the college, Lyceum College, not Success, Lyceum College. Oh, Tlekzopo kine ka dula, or not Tlekzopo, ntse ke batla sekolo kine ke dula le cousin wa ka. My cousin was working the time, then ka fumana e lori ho ba le buimanyana mo ke dulang teng as far as ne ke dependile ho yena e le motho a sebetsang. Then ka decide hore I should quit. Taba ya ho kena sekolo, then ke lo batla mosebetsi, then ke qale ho study ntse ke sebetsa. Mosebetsi ke o fumane Tlekzop, ene le mosebetsi wa the very same job ya sector e ke etsang ya security services. Ne ke le a guarding person to some of the industry, mme nakong eo ke ntseng ke fumana di-earnings tsa ka ne ke patala some of the tuition fees tsa ka. Ebile ke ntse ke thusa le ka lapeng gobane jwalo ka motho ya tswang ka lapeng le e leng gore a la itekanela gantle re batho ba e leng gore re batho ba sokosokolang malapeng. Then ne ntse ke kena sekolo ke ba le thuso ya gore ke nne ke thuse le ka lapeng heso ka tšhelete eo ke patale le dibukana tsa ka. Mona mosebetsing o neng ke o sebetsa wa security services, tšhelete e neng ke e gola e ne e le bo 1100 a month. Or 900 rand, ke sebeditse di overtime. Then ne ke kgona ho afford-a ho patala di-fees tsaka tsa sekolo tse neng di nkosta mohlomong 250 or 270 ka kgwedi. Hakalokalo mogolong wa ka wa mosebetsi o neng ke o sebeletsa ne ke ithusa ho patala di-fees tsaka, mme ebile le ka lapeng gape ntse ke thusa hore bophelo bo be teng ka lapeng gobane batswadi ba ka bane ba setse ba hodile haholo. nakong ya ho phela ha ka mosebetsing ona o neng go sebetsa le ho ntshetseng ha ka dithuto tsa ka pele ke ile ka etsa dithuto tsa ka ke ile ka stopa ho di ntshetsa pele ka lebaka la hobane ntate wa ka o ile a hlokahala nakong eo mme ka bona ho le molemo hore ke mpe ke ithuse lelapa leso mme ebile ke ithuse hoba ho ne ho na le bana ba neng ba tla ka moraga ka ba banyana. Nako eo ke e studileng ke feditse theme ya ka ya kotara eo empa eo ke ileng ka feila ho e qetella ke ya ho ka ngola di-examination tsa di-final.
Ke ditoro dife tse no batla go di fitlhela ha o ntse o gola?
Toro ya ka bophelong e neng ke ratile o e fitlhelela bophelong ke o iphumana e le gore ke e mong wa thusang setšhaba seso se bobueleng kapa o sebetsana le di-accountant ke be chartered accountant bophelong. Ditoro tsa ka di kgaogile tseleng ka baka la gore ke ne ke na le lelapa leo ke holetseng ka gara lona e ne le lelapa le e neng le sena boiphitlhelelo bo bokalo ba gore nka tshwentsha dithuto tsa ka pele mme ka ithuta le gore manyane ao re neng re na le ona lapeng tate e ne le motho ya sebetsang mesebetsi ya municipality jwalo ka nako eo municipality e ne e le e meng ya mesebetsi e patalang tšhelete tse fatshe jwale ka fitlhela e le gore toro ya ka e ka se tswelele pele bophelong se e leng teng ke tshwanetse gore ke sebetse ke tswelele pele ka bo jwale ka ya ka sebetsa ka Rustenburg. Ke ne ke na le kgaitsedi ya ka e dulang ka Rustenburg mme ke ile ka fumana go na le monyetla wa gore tšhelete eo ke e golang ka Klerksdorp e ka fetwa ke eo ke tlabeng ke e sebeletsa ga ke fitlha ka Rustenburg mme itse ga ke fitlha ka mane ke ile ka sebetsa ke dula ga kgaitsedi empa ke ile ka tloa ha hae ka baka qetella ke renta bodulo ba ka goba nka se dule ha mme a nang le lelapa la haebe ke ipatlela bodulo moo ke dulang teng ke renta mme ke sebetsa teng jwale ke moo ke neng ke sebetse nakwana teng eno ya kgwedinyana tse mmalwa ka tloswa ka isa ka Gauteng. Go tloa ga ka Rustenburg moo ke neng ke sebetsa teng ke Rustenburg Mall ke ile ka tloga mono ke nkiwa ke retail company e leng retail risk management e nkisa ka Gauteng mme Johannesburg ke ile ka sebetsa Sandton Square ke gola tšhelete e kano ka 2200 ka kgwedi then ka sebetsa mono nako ya dilemo tse ka bang pedi mme ebile le bophelo bo bonagala gore dintho tsotlhe di tsamaya hantle fela se ileng sa ntlosa mono ke ka nako yane ya dintwa tse ebileng teng ka gara Gauteng ya di-appraisal le ya conflict ya ntwa tse ebileng teng ka gara Johannesburg then be ke khwita ke decide go tloa ke tle Free State jalo go tleng ga ka Free State ke tlile ke tlo sebetsa ke entse application ke re ke tlo sebetsa Edgar Stores in Welkom e neng e le ka gara Liberty Mall. Ke mo kileng ka starta o sebetsa teng as a security supervisor mono ke bile le supervision mono Edgar Stores ke le motse ka bang tse o fihlela ka 2005 ke sebetsa mo. Mogolone eng go gola mona ka hara Liberty Mall e ne le mogolo o ke bonang o lekalekane le bophelo ba ka le ditlhoko tse neng ke na le tsona. Mme ke ne ke phela le ke le mo neng ke dula teng ke mo kileng ka qala ke ba le motswalle wa motho wa mme jwalo ka mme wa ngwanaka eo ke neng ke phela le ena lapeng eo re qadileng go kopana nakong tsa dikolo then re dutse mmogo re ntse re utlwana ya ba ke gona mo neng ke etsa decision ya gore then re tle re be le moradinyana eo re bileng le ena modimo a re tlhonolofaditseng ka ena ene karolong ya ditšhelete tseo ke neng ke di fumana e ne le karolo ya tšhelete e lekaneng fela go ka phidisa lelapa la rona mme go ile wa fitlha mane mo e leng gore go be le go sa utlwisisane pakeng tsa ka le ena mme re ile ra kgaogana le ena a ya phela ka tsela e nngwe e ka theko go nna ke moo ke ileng ka fumana custody ya ngwana teng.
Go ne go le yang go godisa moradi o le esi ja kantate
ne bo pelong ba ka le moradi wa ka ho mohudiseng aka ho bile buimanyana jwalo ka motho wa ntate ya hlokang molekane ya neng a tshwanetse mo yone ke ngwe e misa ngwana ngwanana mme ke ile ka amohela jwalo ka ha ke le e monyana le tumelo lentswe la modimo ke ile ka nka tsohle tse neng ke bona e le boima ho nna ka di lokolla ka di beapela modimo mme ka amohela leseana lena leo ke ileng ka le tlisa lefatsheng le kgodisong ya lona ke ile ka itlama ka re ke tla le hodisa go fitlhelela a be a tshwara dilemo tsane tse 20 a metswe meraro a ntse a le ka tlasa kgodiso ya ka.
O ile a ikhudisetsa moradi wa hae a le mong mme itse ha ngwana wa hae a qeta sekolo Solomon o ile a nka qeto ya go tswellisa ditoro tsa hae pele. Na ebe Solomon o ile a tlelwa ke mogopolo wa go inehela? E ka ba Solomon o ile a atleha morerong wa hae wa go tswellisa ditoro tsa hae pele? Ha re utlwe sena ka botlalo ha re kgutla papatsong. Re le amohela hape ho Rands with Sense. Ka jono re shebana le pale ya ntate ya hodisitseng moradi wa hae a le mong. Ya ikemiseditseng ho atleisa ditoro tsa hae. Ena ke pale ya Solomon Nkopane wa Odendaalsrus mane Freestata. Solomon o ne a ikemiseditse ho hodisa moradi wa hae le ho hlokomela lelapa labo. Mme seo se le sa etsa hore a sitisehe ditorong.
Ka selemo sa 2011 ha ntse ke dula le moradi wa ka a se a feditse a fetsa matric wa hae ke ile ka etsa qeto le yena mme ra etsa qeto ya hore re kgutlela hae ke mo isa Bothaville hae ho tloha ntlong eo re neng re dula ho yona mme ho tloheng ha ka mono ntlong eo ke tlohile se ke registerile company eo ke neng ke setse ke na le qeto ya ho ka tjhentjha lekala la mosebetsi ke registerile company ya security services ke ya ka yona Bothaville ke fumane le di certificate tsa teng kgwebo ya ka ya security services e leng ya lukhanyo le sizo security services ke qadile ho ba le kgahleho haholo ho yona nakong eo ke ntseng ke sebetsa security previously di-company tse mmalwa tse itseng tsatsi leo le leng ka ya ka toropong ha ke fitlha toropong ka kopana le e mongwe wa bahlankana ba e mosweu a re ho nna na ke na le di-certificate sa security na ka re ee ke na le certificate ka re o security jwang sa mosebetsi kapa training a re sa company ya ba ke hlahisa tseo tsa ka a re monga hae o batla a partner or a business person wa motho e motsho wa fully registered ka company ya hae ke moo e leng gore business ya ka lukhanyo e ne trader as VJK ke moo gore ne ke ne re ntse the merger of the two company but lebitso la monayo o na le siko ka hara company o e leng gore the whole management ya company e ne e ranwa ke nna ke le moo.
Re kopa gore bolelaganyane ka kgwebo e o e simolotseng.
Nna business ya ka e leng lukhanyo le sizwe security services e ne e ikemetse e na le di-BEE e na le di-tax clearance tsa yona seo ke neng ke ikutlwa sona nakong eo ke neng ke le ka hara business ena ne ke ikutlwa ke le motlotlo empa ke na le tshepo ya hore ke tshwanetse o sebetsa ka thata hore ka le leng la matsatsi mogolo o ke o fumanang le ha o le o monyane o tswa ho o moholo o neng ke o fumana ho tlatla nako eo e leng hore ha ke fumana di-contract tse hantle ke a tseba hore bophelo ba ka bo tlo kgutlela to a well-balanced life tendera eo ke ileng ka e thola Welkom ke yona e ileng ya etsa hore ke tlohe ka Bothaville mme ke kgutlele Welkom ho ya ntshetsa mosebetsi ona wa district a healthy pele a tendera ena ho fihlella e be e ba successfully ka e fetsa ka bokgabane bo o botle ke ne ke renta ntlo ka hara kutlwano Odendaalsrus e leng ntlo e neng ke rana business o tloha ho yona ibile ke dula le hlakoreng la ntlo e o hape ke e na le section e neng ke butse office ka yona go ba le hlakore le o ke ranang business ka olo. Go sebetseng ha company ya Lukanyo le SiZulu Trading SVJK e sebeditse ka sona sira eo ya bona empa itse go ba re find out hore sira e suspendilwe. Jwalo ka company eo ke sebetsang ka yona e le a security company, se hlokahalang ka hara yona hore e ntshetse di-services tsa yona pele le ka hara batho pa di-client tsa yona, se hlokahalang ke sira certificate. Mme sira certificate ke sona se certifyang hore this company is e loketse hore e ka ntshetsa disebetso tsa yona pele mme ebile e registered le authority gore e authorized gore e ka deliver di-services go di-client tsa Southern Africa. Mme sira ke yona e re fa monyetla wa gore re ka hira batho ba leng registered, ba leng well trained under sira. The security services tse e leng gore di well trained, they are professionally trained, mme re ka sebetsa le bona industry-ing ya rona ya security jwalo. Rona ho hlokeng kore ho hlokeng ha ka certificate sa sira ebile tabeng ya di-funds tseo re neng ke di fumana, they were not enough funds, hobane se neng ke se shebile ke hore ke pata le basebetsi, ke seke ka ba le direkoto tsa ditšhelete tse saletseng morago ka ho ya makgotleng a dinyewe ya hore mohlomong ha ke a patala basebetsi ba ka. Jwale seo ke se hlokileng hore ke be le competence certificate ke ka lebaka la hore ne ke na le lack of finances tsa ho ka patala that competence certificate seo fela. Ntshetsopeleng ya kgwebo hore besa ga ka e seke ya shwa, ke ne ke le motho ya ikemiseditseng haholo ke ntse ke maketa di-private institutioning le ho registera dateng tsa di-institution tse itseng kapa dikolong ho maketa jwalo le dipolasing ke tshwara di-meeting le maburu a dipolasi ke leka ho thusana le bona. Only se neng seng kutlwisa bohloko ke hore ha ke soka ke be ke bile ke fumana le motho ya ka nkemang nokeng ya hore a nthuse ka sira ka a competence certificate seo kapa sira eo fela. Ke yona se holdileng nakwana ena ya ka ya hore nka applyela some of the huge tenders tse leng teng tse e leng hore tse ding tsa tsona ntse ke di bona internet-eng ha ke kgone ho di applyela. Ho tloeleng ha ka company e itseng ebile bohlasweng ba tshebetso tsa yona le ho hlokeng ha yona competence certificate.
Gone yanong, maemo a gago a tšhelete le maemo a gago a botshelo a eme mo kae?
Nakong eo ke leng ho yona hona jwale, maemo a ka a bophelo le kakaretso ka tšhelete ke maemo a sithabetsang maikutlo mme a bohloko haholo. Hore ke tlowe ntlong e neng ke dula ho yona Odendaalsrus ka kutlwanong, e ne e le ntlo e neng ke e renta. O tla dula ha ka mona jarteng ena ya kereke ebile hape e se kereke eo ke ikenang. Ke tlile ka tsebo ya mme e mong eo ke mo tsebang, eo a tsebanang le mme. Mme o ile a batla motho eo a nang le tshebedisano mmoho le yena, ya nang le kutlwisiso ya ho rata lentswe la Modimo, mme ya tlatlang a dula le mona jarteng jwalo ka ha mme a sa dule mona. A dula ntlong ya hae ya toropo. Mme ke motho ya tsamayang ke itshwarela diphisiopo tse itseng, ke thusa batho ba nang le dikhampani, ke etsa marketing le bona ke ba thuse, nenneng ba mfe le itseng lethonyana la hore ke be le motlakase, ke be le dijonyana ka tlong.
Tata Solomon o la tla tlo batla bodulo, ka mo amohela ya ba security sa sebaka sena. O dula mona ke motho a hantle, ke motho a bonolo, ke mo lakaletsa mahlonolo hore a atlehe seo a se labalabelang ho se fumana.
ke ikutlwa ke le bohloko ka mathata ntate Solomon o baneng ame a ke motho a bonahalang gore o na le maikemisetso bophelong empa yena o betswa ke fela go itlhoka. Ntate Solomon ke motho a na le matla, o na le boikemisetso gobaneng ke motho a kgothetseng a ratang go tshwara empa o bolaiwa ke gobaneng ga na matla. Jwale nka lakatsa go mmona bophelo ba gae bo fetogile go bona a bophelang o tsenana bophelo ba gae bo tsweletse pele go na le ntho e mo thusang gore a phele ditiri.
Ke thuso efe e o ka ratang go e fumana?
Thuso e nka ratang go e fumana ke ya gore ke fue tshetso go tsosoloseng kapa go ntshetseng pele kgwebo yaka le gore ke be le tshireletsego letlhakoreng la bophelo ba ka kakaretso le bophelo bo bolokileng gore ke phele jalo ka motho.
Re Solomon, jaaka re sentse re utlwile mathata a o nang le one, rona re ka go kopantsha le baitsanape ba dikgwebo ba ba ka go eletsang gore o tswelele pele yang go kry-a certification ena e o reng wa e batla le gore ba go thuse ba go eletse ba go bontshe gore o ka tswelela yang ka kgwebo e o reng o e simolotse. Ke thuso ka itumelang yone eo?
Ke e nngwe ya dithuso tseo nka di thabelang go fumana tshegetso kapa tharabollo kapa keletso le go fua tsela eo nka fumanang tharabollo bophelong ba gore kgwebo ya ka e be e tsitsitseng go ka thusa le go ntshetsa tšhaba sa rona leqemeng lena la mosebetsi le o rileng go lona.
Re a leboga ntate, re tla leka tsotlhe go go thusetsa.
Ke nna lebogang mme.
Go bonagala e kare go na le ntho e setisang Solomon gore a atleise toro ena ya gae ya go ba le kgwebo ya security. Na e be ditsebi tsa rona di ka kgona go mo thusa ka bothata bona? Ga e be le wena o tlhoka tataiso ka mathata afe kapa afe a tšhelete, etela website ya rona e leng rantswithsense.co.za kapa Facebook page ya rona. Empa gopola, o tlameha go ikemisetsa go hlaha thelebišeneng. O tseba mang, o ka iphumana o le e mong wa baeti ba rona lenaneong lena. Le wena o fumana thuso go tswa go ditsebi tsa rona gore le wena o tsebe go etsa Rands with Sense gona mona go SABC2. Solomon Nkopane o tiane le ditsebi tsa rona tse tlo mo tataisa gore a tsebe go atleya kgwebong ya gae. Ka mora papatso, re tswela pele ka pale ena. Re le amohela hape ho Rands with Sense. Lenaneho le ditsebi tsa rona di o thusang ka maemo a hao a tšhelete. Kajeno re bua ka pale ya Solomon Nkopane wa Odendaalsrus mane Freistata. Solomon o na le tsebo e tletseng ka kgwebo ena ya security, fela o tlhoka setifikeiti se itseng pele a ka qala kgwebo ya hae. Empa ha ana tšhelete ya ho fumana setifikeiti sena, ke ka moo a kopileng thuso ya rona ka sena. Re ile ra kopanya Solomon le setsibi sa rona sa dikgwebo. Na ba ka kgona ho mo thusa ka sena?
Ntate Solomon, dankie. Ke ne ke re o ka ntlhalosetsa fela gore rona re ka go thusa ka eng?
Ntate Gaile, jwalo ka rakgwebo e monyane ya ntseng a thuthua ka hara industry ya security services, ke ranne company ena ya security services, ke e registara, empa seo ke nang le bothata ba sona ke competence certificate ya ka eo re hlokang hore ke be fully registered le security industry e leng sila. And then ho tloha mono hee tlabe ke na le tsela eo e leng gore nka deliver some of the services ka hara industry eo ke leng ka hara yona. Ntate Gaile,
nna leso le re ke o start-e simole jang a ke re ntate wa itse gore mo business-eng ntho ya botlhokwa gore o kgone go itse gore a business ya go tsamaya sentle keng, o tshwanetse o nne le ntho re bitsang business plan. So ka moramo ga o ise tse business plan ao ke hone re ta khona go thusa ka go reke di equipment tsa hao jwale ha o khona start a handle and o tla bona le moralo wa hao ntate wa hore o etsa jwang jwale ha o le jwalo ntate o tshwanetse go kuke business plan ena ya hao yena o tla le di company document tsa hao mo le nteng ho na le tsone di institutions tsena tse di thusang ka ditšhelete hangata tsa mmuso dingata mona Bloemfontein le Popo Welcome Modite o ye di-officing tsa bone o ba fe business plan eno ya hao eno le document tsa hao tse ha ba fetsa ntho ba tla etsang ba tla sheba business plan ya hao o sheba ntho tsena tse ne ke di bua tsa hore a mo ile nteng batho ba kopile gore ba tla ba sebeletsa ba o file mosebetsi oo because ntho ya bohlokwa ke gore o ka ya ho bone ha ba sa o fa mosebetsi wa gore o ba provide ka security go ba thata gore akere jwanong ntho ya tšhele ya funding ke loan e o tshwanetseng o e patale gape le basebetsi ba gago o tshwanetse re o a patale gape le koloi jaanong ntho ya botlhokwa gore mane mo ileng teng ba tshwanetse ba na le e re bitsang letter of confirmation ore ntate re tla mo sebedisa for nako e kana re tla mo patala bokana ka kgwedi gore a kgone gore provide ka service ena nate strong ka go tshwana le business plan ke tla leka go ke dule le wena ke shebane le business plan ya gago because rona mona fortunately re na le format e re ya e kgona go kenyeletsa ntho tse di batlagalang jwale ke tla dula le wena ke shebe business plan ya gago gore no ntho tse di mo formateng eno ya rona di teng mono ko eno e tsa bobebe gore ga o ya di-funding institution e be le gore ntho tse di batliwang re se re di kentse business plan ya gago a kere nako ngwe tla kenya tsa gore ga o fitlha mabo botsa ena le ena ya tsena
ee ntate no ke a leboga ntate nka ke dumeletsegile go e ntsha ntate kgwele ga ke tsebe gore na ehlile ga se yona e tletseng gakalo gobane o na le karolo e nngwe mo ne ke sone ke tatelela go e thaeka mona
no re tla o thusa nta ba bona like high leteng ke teng mone ke re re tla etsa ka format e ntlenyana ntate gore ga ke wena ntho tseo ga ngata re tlile re batho ba ingwolole ka letsogo gobane ke idea ya gago ga o engotse mona rona re tla o thusa gore re iphute gantle ka format e le gore ga o ya koo ga o tla mo rona e be e le gore ntho tseno di teng mona tsa bo di-financial tsone ra tseba ga ngata batho ba bangwe ka se ka ba rata di-accountente kao fela le teng mono ke teng mo o sebetsanang le wena gona ga o se entse ntho tse re kana ra o thusa ka gore jwale ke gannyane ke tsone ntho tse ke nagana gore ga ke tabile le wena ka plan ena ka ena o bona e na le diphetle ngata mara ga e tshose ke ntho tse batho ba business ba di etsang re di-address fela re dule mo fatshe re di kwale ka tsele jwana so that ga o ya kwana le ntho tsa bo di-legal a ke re berekana ka ntho tsa molao gore in terms of the law ga ba tsa motho fela ya nang le criminal record wa mo etsa kate a go etsetsa example ntho tseno o tshwanetseng re di-clear antle batho ba ba tsibe gore ba lokile ke shebane le business plan ya gago no ke itumela thata go na le di-issue tse o di addresseteng tse ke nagana go di batla di supe gore o itse industry o batla go tsena mo go yone re na le ntse re bereka di-safa le yone ke ya mmuso safa ke e bitsa small enterprise funding agency mo e leng nakong ga re na le di-applicant tsa batho ya gago re bitsa long term loan re ise ko go bone ba e shebe gantle e re ga dilo tsa gore tse di fedile kao fela o ikopanya le nna re kgona go bona gore re ka dira yang ka application yago but like tlhalose ntho ya botlhokwa ke yone ga re ka kry-a sente market wa gago re ofe so rat o kgone go thusana le ntate but ga project re bona e le fire go le gantle di-DFI sa mmuso a di na bothata go fanda mme ga o tlilwa mo tabeng ya compliance certificate ntho e nka etsang le ntate ke gore ke botse other sister organization tse di berekanang le non-financial service like SEDA gore ke bone batho ba e le gore motlhomong ga ba fane ka tšhelete ga o ikgutlise go bona gore no bone ba ka se kgone go o thusa gore o kgone go apply-ela certificate seno motlhomong gape re shebe le tsone di-institution tse tsa mmuso tse di thusang ka ditšhelete tse di jalo bothata ba rona mona le tse dingwe kore rona ka o thusa fela ka taba ya loan ya besaga mme ya di-compliance yone ntho e re ka etsang gore ke batlisise go ada di-institution tsa mmuso gore a ba ka se kgone go fa tšhelete e le gore ke grant ya gore o kgone go thusega o kry-e certificate seo
ke leboga go menagane ntate kgaile ebile ke tsitlaleletse gagolo go ema ka maoto e le gore ke thuse ka ntle bana beso ba neng ba ntse ba hloka mesebetsi le nna jwalo ke tsebe ho kena ka matla ikonoming ya tshibollong ya ikonomi ya naha ya rona.
Ga ke ntse ke dutse ke buana le re Solomon, dilo tse ke lemogileng dipedi. O na le kitso e ntsi ka industry a batlang go ba mo go yone, e ya security, wa itse go diragalang mo le gore ke motho o kgala le mo. So ke nagana tseo di thusa gore o ga se motho o yang mo business ya sa itseng. Ga ke lebelela re Solomon ke motho ke bona gore o na le maikarabelo, o na le maikemisetso. And ke gopola le tsotlhe tse di gantse ke dula le ene le ke mofa di-advice o utlweletse and wa ditlhaloganya gore dilo tseo ke eng le dipotso tsa nampo tsa tsone ke dipotso tsa motho o bonang gore no o itse area a berekanang mo go yone. Le a ntse ke dutse le re Solomon ke eletsa go mmona a tsweletse ko pele e le o mongwe wa dikhampani tse dikgolo mo South Africa tsa industry ya security.
Go se go le matsogong a Solomon gore a nke mehato go tswellisa sena pele, mme re tshepa gore ga re mo etela gape re tlo utlwa ditaba tse monate. Le ga e be o nagana gore ga a tlhoke thuso ka maikutlo a gae, re bone go le botlhokwa gore Solomon a fumane kgothatso le tshusumetso. Ga re bone taba ena ka botlalo ga re gotla papatso. Ra le amohela hape ho Rands with Sense. Lenaneho le o tataisang hore o tsebe ho tshwara tjhelete ya hao ka makgethe. Ka jono re bua ka pale ya rakgwebo wa Odendaalsrus, mane Freestad, ya ikemiseditseng ho qala kgwebo ya hae ya security. Ka lebaka la mathata a bophelo le ho hudisa moradi wa hae a le mong dilemong tse telele, empa le ha ho le jwalo, ha a so inehele hobane o batla ho hodisa kgwebo ya hae. O re ntho e nngwe fela e mo sitisang hore a tswellise kgwebo ya hae pele ke 5,000 rand ya ho fumana certificate sena se bohlokwa. Ke ka moo a ileng a kopa thuso ya rona. Ditsebi tsa rona di sebedisana le yena ho leka ho mo thusa ho fumana tjhelete ena. E ka ba life coach ya rona e ka thusa Solomon ka ditoro.
So how are you today, Solomon?
I'm doing well, Michelle. And how are you doing?
I'm well, thank you.
Thank you.
I'm really looking forward to this session.
Me as well.
Great.
Thank you.
So I want to find out from you, is there anything specific that you want to talk about today?
Yes, the thing that I would like to talk about is my business, the beginning of, the start of my business from the background where I've started from.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I was thinking about you and I thought, have you ever heard of a SWOT analysis?
Not.
Okay, I thought that would be a very nice exercise because a SWOT analysis is when you want to start a business, yeah, or if you have a current business, you look at the strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats. And it will then give you a very nice idea of where you're doing well, where there might be some issues, where are the areas where you could pay more attention to, that kind of thing. Is that all right with you?
No, it's fine with me.
Okay.
That is fine.
So let's start. They always do a SWOT analysis in a grid like this.
Yeah.
And it's four blocks.
That's it.
And we can just fill in under each one what it is that you think or you think needs, you know, falls under each block.
That's it.
I'm going to give you a piece of paper
and a
pen. So we can just brainstorm on that, mm-hmm, and then we can fill it in later or just use that as our rough guide for now. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Is there anything that you do well? Write down whatever you do well within the industry or the business.
Yes. Business. All
right. Can you think of what's the first thing that comes to mind?
The first thing that comes to my mind is my My marketing.
Mm-hmm. Are there any other strengths that you can think of that you have, that you possess on the inside?
What I can say to you, what I'm possessed in inside of me is that the strength that I have is that I've learned a lot from the background of my work in the industry, from the industrial market and mm-hmm. the commercial market. Mm-hmm. And then I've learned that in this, both these sectors, there is a different way by you'll have to treat your clients and even the public people, mm-hmm. how to work hand in hand with them and how to relate with some of the issues that are coming into the sector, or even on the management side, how would you react to some of your clients?
So, if I'm understanding correctly, what it boils down to is you've learned good people handling skills.
Yes, those are.
Okay.
Yes.
So let's write that down. Good people handling skills.
Right.
So I want to ask you, Solomon.
Yes.
In your mind, what are the qualities of a good leader?
The qualities of a good leadership is someone who's acquired with a knowledgeable mind,
okay.
and someone who's very understanding to people's needs and interest. And I think for being a quality leader, is you might have a good skill of, I think I might mention the education background, where you've been mentored or been given a skill on how to work out with people mm-hmm. based on the client to line and even the public as well. Mm-hmm. How would you deal with some of the matters that are arising amongst you?
Okay, so I think we'll move on to the weaknesses.
Yeah.
What is at the moment, is there anything that comes to mind that is a weakness, either within the company or that you might feel within yourself that you need to work on?
It's a fear from getting the business from the ground to the right level where it will have to flow to run the business in the correct way. I did find myself in some other part of the business, finding myself getting weaker if I'm going to a certain proposal, mm-hmm. then I find some of the client it has postponed the date to another date, then that sometimes it brings the weakness onto my side, or
okay.
failures, for instance, what I can say. Yeah.
So, opportunities. What opportunities exist for you to make your business grow?
Yes, there is huge opportunities for my company based on the metal industry, as far as my marketing is concerned, and the commercial market, and to other institutions, as well as housing of alarm installation securities and cameras.
Now let's quickly look, are there any threats to your business? So are they like competitors, or what can you see at the moment as a big threat?
I don't see any threat to my company due to the competitor side. As far as other bigger companies, they are running the same businesses like myself of compliances with my certificate. And the other smaller ones that are starting up, the emerging company, they are running the current division only in the sector, in the very same sector that I'm doing.
Okay,
yes.
Wonderful. So that is the brainstorming for the SWOT analysis.
Yes.
Are you ready to write it down into the grid?
I'm ready to write it down.
Okay.
That's it.
So we're just going to write the keywords mm-hmm. and here you go. Okay. Now looking at that, Solomon, How does that make you feel?
This is really putting me to a good stand whereby I'll have to focus more on to performing this up to the right level or to the highest level, whereby each and everyone in a period of about the fourth month will have to see that this guy was just lacking with just a slight bit of bringing up his business to the good stand. Yes.
Ho bohlokwa go tseba bogoni ba hao le bofokodi ba hao ha o batla go qala kgwebo. Ke ka moo kopano ya hae le life coach ya rona e ne e shebane le senang. Ka mora papatso, re bona hore kopano ya Solomon le life coach ya rona e tsamaile jwang. Ra le amohela hape ho Rands with Sense. Lenaneho le o tataisang hore o tsebe ho tshwara tjhelete ya hao ka makgethe. Ka jono re bua ka pale ya rakgwebo wa Odendaalsrus, mane Freestad, ya ikemiseditseng ho qala kgwebo ya hae ya security. Ka mora ho bua le ditsebi tsa rona, Solomon o se a bone kganya bophelong ba hae. O ile a kopana le life coach ya rona e ileng ya mo lemohisa bokgoni le bofokodi ba hae.
I've got a little trick for you to help you feel great at any moment in time. The reason I want to give you this tool is because when you spoke about a bit of anxiety with clients and proposals and that kind of thing, I want you to think back in your life when there was a time where you felt very successful. Can you think back to a moment like that?
Yeah, what I can say to you, Michelle, is that I've once felt very successful in my life. It was, in the meantime, I was struggling to get my compliance certificate. I did take one of my business partner, whom I can say is my competitor on the side. Mm-hmm. I did produce some of the client or given him some contract that were paying more than 120 a month, of which then that's one of my stories that I said to him, man, even though this is not for me, I'm just giving this to you mm-hmm. as a helping hand. But I know that one of the day, if I'm getting my compliance certificate, then I'm just going to jump over your head and show you that I can do this.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So that's a very nice moment that you had for yourself.
That's one of my wonderful moments that I have for myself.
Now, in future, going forward, think back to that moment. And just, you can even close your eyes and you can think to yourself, okay, what did I accomplish? How did I feel when I accomplished that? So that when you're feeling anxious again, you can look back at that moment and you can tell yourself, you can remind yourself, Solomon, I've done this before. I can do it again.
Yeah, yeah.
So going forward, will you remember that moment? And will you use that moment to help you to not feel so anxious?
I can use that moment to help me. Mm-hmm. As far as I did to help some of my people out, mm-hmm. my colleagues, who are running the same business like I do, mm-hmm. then it did give me some strength, mm-hmm. showing me that, man, you can do this more than the way you are doing it. You can do it 100% completely.
Mm. Wonderful.
Yes.
Okay, so you can do it.
I can do it.
And I trust you can.
I can do it, I can say it.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you very much, Solomon. I hope you're feeling motivated.
Yeah.
And I hope I gave you some focus.
Yeah.
To move forward and make a success of your business.
That's great. Thank you, Michelle.
Pele ke kopana le ba Rands with Sense. Bophelo bo ne bo se monate ho ha. Me nako yena eo ke ileng ka kopana le bona. Le diprogramo tseo ke tsamaileng ka hara tsona. Ke fumane bophelo bo le bona le lesedi mme ebile ke bona kganya ka pela bophelo ba ka le palo ya tlholo ke bona ke tla fitlha go yona ka lethabo le kgotso. Le nna ke tla tshwana le ba bangwe ka tsatsi le leng, mme ke ntshetse ditabatabelo tsa ka le ditoro tsa ka pele go fitlhelela ke be ke bona gore palo ya tlholo ke fitlhile go yona, mme ke kgonne go fitlhelela se neng ke se rata bophelong.
Re se re lekile go thusa Solomone ka tsela tsohle tse re ka kgonang. Go se go le matsong a gae jwale gore o etsang ka thuso ena. Solomone o se a fumane thuso, mme re na le bonnete ba gore o tla fumana setifikeiti sa gae ka potlako. Hopola, ha ebe le wena o batla go ba mona lenanegong la rona, ke sena se o tlamehang go se etsa.
Sanibonani babukeli. Ukuba nezinkinga zemali kungaba yisimo esithikameza impilo yakho, futhi ikwenze usale ungenalutho. Izinkinga zemali zingenza ulahlekelwe owakwakho noma ugule. Uma unezinkinga ngesikweleti noma iyiphi inkinga yemali futhi ufuna ukuvela kulolu hlelo, phuthuma uzixhumanise nathi makukhonakala. Sitholakala kuwebsayithi yethu randswithsense.co.za noma kuFacebook. Usichazele ngodaba lwakho. Angeke wazi, ungaba omunye wabavakashi kulolu hlelo elinceda ababukeli bayenze i-Rands with Sets ku-SABC 2 kuphela.
Re se re fihlile qetellong ya lenaneho la rona, mme re tshepa hore Solomone a ka kgona ho atleisa ditoro tsa hae le kgwebo ya hae, mme re tshepa hore le wena o ithutile ho hong ho tswa ho pale ya kajeno. Ebang le rona hape bekeng e tlang, ha re teana le motho e mong ya hlokang thuso ya rona. Ke nna Mmarona Kgwele. Kgotso e be le lona. Salang hantle.